Flat tours are a great way to learn more about ductile iron pipe. In this video, I'll show you what a flat tour is like, how you should dress, and what you might learn. Hello, I'm Aaron Loosley, sales rep for McWane Ductile. It just so happens that one of the McWane Ductile foundries is located here in Utah in my sales territory, which is great because it allows me to take people on plant tours and let them see up close and personal the work and craftsmanship that goes into making ductile iron pipe. How long the tour takes depends on which foundry you visit and who your tour guide is. Our tours usually start in the morning where we sit down with some donuts and coffee and I give a short presentation on the basics of ductile iron pipe. After a brief safety orientation, we suit up and we hit the foundry floor. This initial orientation gives people a better idea of what they're going to see when they come out into the plant. During the tour, we'll be doing a lot of walking. We move at a slow pace, but the Utah tour requires a little bit of a walk. Also, there's a few sets of stairs that we'll need to navigate.
You get a cool view of how that robot works.
Some parts of the plant get a little bit warm and we just wanted you to be aware. You're gonna see robots. You'll see 2,500 degree molten iron, fire, brimstone. You'll see centrifugal casting machines. You'll see a long oven that runs at over 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. And some of the hardest working people on the planet. Be sure to wear long pants and closed-toed shoes. McWane will provide you with the necessary safety equipment. If you prefer to bring your own hard hat and safety glasses, that is just fine with us. You'll also be given a headset radio so you can hear me explain the process and you can ask me questions during the tour.
Is the recipe pretty specific or is it just kind of a general swag?
It's very specific. The chemistry that we need.
I've given a lot of tours over the years and so far only lost one visitor. McWane Ductile operates three pipe foundries, one here in Utah, one in Ohio, and one in New Jersey. If you're interested in seeing one of our facilities, give your local sales rep a call and he can set that up. Thanks for watching everyone. And remember, until next time, work hard, work smart, work safe.